Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Nigel Short and B. Kimba. This game was played in England in 1975. Nigel Short had white pieces and he started with e4. Kimba played e5. Knight to f3, attacking the pawn on e5. Defending, and now bishop to b5, the Spanish opening. Black to move. Knight to d4 was played, the bird variation. Nigel Short played knight takes knight. Pawn takes knight. Nigel Short castle at kingside. c6, bishop to c4. Knight to f6, attacking the pawn on e4. White to move. Rook to e1 is the most played move in this position. Nigel Short played queen to e2, and the rook may come to d1 in the near future. d6, c3, b5, bishop to b3, d takes on c3, knight takes on c3, a5 intending a4. Forcing the bishop to go to c2. Perhaps better was bishop to e7, intending to castle as soon as possible. a5, d4, black to move, and now black is worried about e5, so a4 was not played, bishop to e7 was played. White to move, what would you do now? Nigel Short played the best move, e5. Just on time to prevent castling. D takes on e5. D takes on e5, attacking the knight. Knight to d7. White to move. Another very interesting moment of the game. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Perhaps rook to d1 is not a bad move, but this would allow black to castle kingside. Nigel Short played the best move, e6. Knight to c5, intending to chop the bishop on b3. And also, another threat is bishop takes pawn on e6. White to move. Rook to d1, attacking the queen. Queen to c7, and we have reached another very interesting moment. When Short played very nice move. Please pause and find the best move for white in this position. Did you pause? What did you find? Nigel Short played bishop to f4, attacking the queen. Should black take the bishop or not? Kimba played queen to b7. What is wrong with queen takes bishop? If queen takes bishop, how would you continue this position if you had white pieces? Then, pawn takes pawn on f7 check, king to f8, rook to d8 check, bishop takes rook, queen to e8 checkmate. That is why Kimba played queen to b7, white to move, white. Played the move and black resigned. The move is the obvious one. Pawn takes pawn on f7 check. Black resigned in view of discontinuation. King to f8. Rook to d8 check. Bishop takes rook. Queen to e8. Checkmate. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess and bye for now.